Today, from a sample size of 4,188, we have gotten 183 people positive, bringing our total case caseload to 36,576. Of these cases, all are Kenyans except 14 who are foreigners, with the youngest being a 7-month-old infant and the oldest being 80. And in terms of gender, 131 are male, whereas 52 are female. In terms of disaggregation by county, we have Nairobi County leading with 54, Kisumu County follows on with 26, Mombasa has 20, Trans Nzoia 16, Kericho 11, Nakuru 10, Kisii 7, Machakos 6, Meru 5, Turkana 5, Lamu, Nyeri, Siaya, Kiambu have 3 cases, Kajiado, Busia, Homa Bay, Kilifi and Samburu have 2 cases, whereas Kakamega and Embu each have 1 case. We have provided you with a disaggregation by sub-county. For Nairobi, just touching on that, of the 54 cases, we have 10 coming from Starehe and Westland. And disaggregation of the subsequent counties is provided. In terms of our recoveries, today we have 82 people that have recovered from the disease, 33 from the home-based care program, whereas 49 have been discharged from various health facilities. And so with regards to total recoveries, we stand at 23,611. And as mentioned earlier today, celebrating healthcare workers, noting that their safety is important, we continue to thank them and appreciate them for the good work done. With regards to our fatalities, sadly, we have lost 5 patients to the disease, bringing our fatality to 642. And we extend our condolences to the family and friends of those who have lost their loved ones. And finally, as we commemorate this day, we would like to inform you, to date, since the beginning of the pandemic, a total of 945 healthcare workers have been infected with the virus, whereas 16 of these have succumbed to the virus across 35 counties in the country. We would want to appeal to all Kenyans in respect and in honor of our fallen 16 healthcare workers, and we can observe one moment of silence. Thank you. We continue to celebrate our healthcare workers. We would now like to have a question and answer session.